在美国的大庄家赌场度假村，为了扩建项目，举办了隆重的评顶庆祝仪式。而这项工程斥资了$2.85亿，这工程进度已经过半。完工之后，大庄家将会成为美国西岸最大的度假村，还有博彩娱乐场地。
今天，大庄家赌场度假村为自己新扩建的项目举办了盛大的评顶庆祝仪式。数十位社区精英人士、破产客部族以及大庄家管理团队齐聚活动，共同见证了这个时刻。这次新建项目斥资$2.85亿。项目落成之后，大庄家将会成为美国西岸最大的度假村以及博彩娱乐场地。评顶仪式上，建筑队将巨大的混凝土吊桶运送到楼顶，并且把橡树幼苗摆放在塔楼顶端，象征着力量和毅力。
So we are very grateful to have this opportunity. We're very grateful to have the guests come and enjoy all of our amenities. And we're especially grateful to our 4,000 plus team members that come to work every day to make this the number one casino resort in the USA.
End of the year, we're going to unveil all the new product. It's, you know, when you come to Pechanga in December, you'll be able to experience 13 restaurants, 1,100 hotel rooms and suites, a 4.5-acre pool complex, 24,000 square foot luxury spa, you know, meeting space, convention space, obviously an amazing golf course out here.
Pechanga right now is the most Asian-friendly casino in Southern California now.And with this expansion, we're going to be even more serving to the Asian community. Secondly, our new resort spa facility is going to be amazing. A 4-acre pool complex so families can enjoy the weekend here in beautiful Temecula.
项目完工之后，将会提供1090个客房、13个餐厅、13个泳池以及水疗、健身、高球场、剧院等相关设施。关于大庄家赌场度假村的详细信息，您可以登录官网进行查询。中天频道采访报道。